Jackie from Japan. Now y'all just wanna kick it, Jackie Chan.
Hey, calling through to shadow me through your heart.
But I wonder where you are. When I was at my worst, down on my knees, I'm gonna marry you anyway.
Now my room,
all the cracks down in my heart,
thinking that we could be something for real.
Sir Bedivere was the first to join King Arthur's knights, but other illustrious names were soon to follow. Sir Lancelot, the brave, Sir Galahad, the pure, and Sir Robin, the not quite so brave as Sir Lancelot, who had nearly fought the Dragon of Angnor, who had nearly stood up to the vicious Chicken of Bristol, and who had personally wet himself at the Battle of Badon Hill, and the aptly named Sir not appearing in this film. Together they formed a band whose names and deeds were to be retold throughout the centuries. The Knights of the Round Table.
Happy Friday, people. Hello. Thank you, Mr. Ballsy, you lovely, lovely human being. Hope Fall Guys goes well for you, Mr. A and Smee. Though I think we need to work out a co-parenting agreement for Smee. I'll have him Monday to Thursday, and then you can have him all weekends. Friday, Saturday and Sunday. How does that sound? So we're back again, surprise, surprise, with some more Waifu Titanfall, or Super Mecha Champions. And I am obsessed, and I am not sorry. I am legitimately not sorry for my obsession. It is kind of like my crack cocaine. So, Mr. Smee isn't with us tonight. He is, as I mentioned, playing Fall Guys. That's the one. Couldn't think what he was called then. He's playing Fall Guys tonight. So tonight we're going to be playing with some of the wonderful community members that I've met through SMC. And we'll see if we can get some wins, shall we? And yes, I am now maining Doomlight because I am that dirty. Sorry, not sorry. But shall we start with some music? Shall we have some music to play with? Get us in the mood. Something nice to play along to. Get us in the mood for shooting people in the face. Two more darts, that's all we need, people. Two more darts.
Just let me know.
then you'll be the one to hold when I get you. Ooh, what is this? This is a bit on the laggy side. What's going on? Right, 2 seconds. Let me very quickly relaunch the game. Only take 2 seconds. So glad I moved it to the SSD. How's that? Ooh, still the same. Hopefully it sorts itself out once we get into a game. Alright, so just waiting for the bot to finish his battle. Then you'll be the one to hold when I hurt you. What are we casually committed murder, ghost solos, plus one for casual murder. Only have F cut mummy milk or so. Oh, is that all? So, we're trying to save up to get this here. All because I want the Alice skin. I feel that's what they're missing, a stealth mech that can turn invisible and fights just close combat. That could be the thing. I think that's where they need to go next. Yeah, while we wait, why don't we see what he's up to, see how he's doing. it's close. 32 to 40. Nice bit of play there. Grenade launcher for the burst damage. Nicely done, sir. Nicely done. Oh, look at that dirty bastard camping the spawn. Lucky. So close. Hello, sir. How the devil are you? I was just watching your match. You nearly managed to break out. I was very impressed. That play when you came out and just murdered the Hurricane. Couldn't think what he was called then. And I put stickers on. Are you happy now? Yeah, I tried Battle Royale and I got murdered. Well, you held your own, in all fairness. But, you had that, why can't I think which mech it is? I was using it. Hot Steel, that's the one. You had that Hot Steel just camping around the corner from spawn. Which was a bit dirty, let's be honest. When are these daily missions going to refresh? I literally need two more darts, that's it. It's no Bumblebee crotch sticker. No, I haven't got one appropriate for the crotch yet. I've still got one sticker available. So once I get it, it will go onto the crotch. No worries. We can go with a random. Can you hear me in game, or are you just listening to me through the stream? Okay, cool. Debbie, waifu Titanfall.
Just let me call everybody's most favorite mech match, okay?
I thought you were cutting the grass. That's why I didn't bother you. I'm eating at the moment. I will be going in a bit though. No worries. Well, when you're ready, if you want to join, just jump back in chat, let me know. It's the reason I didn't say anything, because I saw you typing Taz is that you were cutting the grass. I only need two more darts and then I've got the little girl that you want. I say little girl, she's meant to be an adult. She a lolly. Oh, cool. You're leading. Where are we going? Sunset? Okay, hotel. Oh, are we going to be like Lolly yesterday? Getting snipers up on the hill and then picking off everything down in Sunset? Because that was absolutely disgusting what they did yesterday. Highly, highly funny and highly, highly good for them, but for us down there, it was absolutely disgusting.
It's over now.
Shit.
Don't think it's over now.
Fuck you! Bastard.
Don't think it's over now.
First game of the day. Honest. I didn't even see him land, if I'm honest. Also, why I should always pick up a flamethrower at the beginning. Or the ice guns. I didn't realise hotel was so... Actually, was that gay lolly that just killed us? I didn't even notice. Oh, Colby, right. I love that. I click on chat. The first thing I see is a flat chest is the key to success. Right, corners and let them come. Yeah, flamethrower or the ice gun I found being really good early picks. In fact, I think the ice gun more so than the flamethrower. I think I just also, I need to play other games using keyboard and mouse rather than going back to keyboard to get used to it. Because my aiming was a bit off then. If that had been controller, I would have hit every one of those shots. That's the most annoying thing.
Today
introduce a controller
day.
To the game. Actually don't, because I need to learn keyboard and mouse. I've been lazy for so many years. Now you say that. But on COD, on PC, using the controller, I beat most people using fucking keyboard and mouse. And I always turn auto-aim off before anyone says auto-aim. I can't stand the auto aim. I turn it off because it just throws me off. Because you end up hitting chest shots rather than head shots. Okay. Let's have a look who's online. I'm just checking now. Have I got fib? Oh yeah, I have, yeah. Yep, whoop whoop. I could just invite one of these two at the top. Who would you prefer, Rinkua or Ellyrian? I can't remember what their mains are. Alright, we'll go with Illyrian, because he's top of the list. See if he wants to play. If not, then we'll do Rinkua. Wild Octillery has appeared if anyone wants it. I don't know which one that is because it's not Gen 1. You want to play a TDM until Fib answers or we find a third? I don't know. Yeah, try dropping with a random again. I mean, me, believe it or not, me and Smee have actually won with just the two of us against full teams of three. Unless... Where's Chris? No, so in-game mic is this one here, I believe. And streaming mic is this one here. The big
microphone.
Valley, are you home? Are you joining us? We need a third. Might be because I've actually literally moved it closer to my mouth. Unless, of course, it might actually be that the games may be using the main mic as well, and it's not actually using this one. Who knows? Oh, I'm sorry. Shall I talk a bit quieter? Is that better? Oh, senpai, teach me. Gonna spend time with the old lady. No problem at all, sir. Enjoy. Hot tub backpack ASMR studio. You forgot furry in there as well, okay? How was your stream after, Vanny? I hope it went well, mate. I'm sorry, I couldn't stay up any later. It was like 4:30 in the morning. I was like, oh my god, I'm dying by you. I tried to stay awake for you. Oh, we hot dropping castle. Right, I'm going to go to one of the outbuildings. Because I'm a scaredy cat and I don't want to go in the main one. Yeah, this should help. Oh, it was a very lit stream. No worries, man. It was fun catching. Everywhere.
Easy peasy.
Nice, that's all we can ask for at the end of the day. What am I going for? Reloading 15% damage. Come on, chest piece. Chest piece, chest piece, chest piece. There was one here a minute ago.
Critical hit.
Enemy legit infantry sucks to be stopped. You. Hooray, a chess piece. Oh, there we go. Oh, damn it. I thought there was a blue one. That's a blue. There we go. nice. Gonna grab the drop. Hello, cheeky. Yeah, shotgun's yours if you want it. Do you want the shotgun? Okay, I'll take that as a no. Oh no, you did get it. Cool. Okay, cool. Where's our third god? Oh, there he is. Okay, cool. Oh nice, there's a boulders as well. That'll do. Why did I just hear a caramel gun up there?
Gotcha! I'm on your tail. You won't get away from me. Target locked. Engaging. Armed target approaching. Evaluating threat. Target locked. Engaging. Too slow. You're doomed now. No more cat and mouse.
A group of players just gone into City Hall. Proper players, human players, not bots. They're coming over to you from City Hall.
On your tail. You won't get away from me.
Nice, Mr. Botzer.
Here
last one's time. Here. Just gone inside City Hall.
Incoming attack. Move!
Combat mode engaged.
impact on target.
Don't think it's over now.
No more cat and mouse. Damn it.
Has he got you up? No. Fucking hell, what's this guy doing?
You won't get away from me.
Where's me? Thank you.
It's alright. Right, we are well out of the circle.
I need some air. Be right back.
Legendary cryo gun in there if you need it. Ignore my driving. Cheers, Epic! Thank you, mate! Another legendary drop, yeah, or airdrop.
Target locked. Engaging. Armed target approaching. Evaluating threat. Here comes trouble.
Behind.
Here comes trouble. Impact on target.
Oh, how the hell did I just miss
you? Armed target approaching. Evaluating threat. Here comes trouble. Armed target approaching. Evaluating threat. Target's incoming. They're ready to fight. Here comes trouble. I can still fight off a mech on my own.
it's over now. Uh-uh.
Pilot on me. I'm paying. Thank you. Thank you.
Where are they landing to? I can't see where they've landed. Shit, where am I getting iron cannon from?
I've been.
Oh, I can see over there.
Don't think it's over now.
Shit! Lost my mech.
Easy peasy.
Yes! Well done, boys! Hey, Mast! That was sweaty as anything at the end. Smee! Hey, it's fine, mate. I tell you what, though, I can absolutely see why you need the Hydra missile launcher at the end. I managed to fucking demech three of them using that thing. That thing was an absolute godsend. I did good, though. I had a Hydra missile, I had the LMG, and I had the fucking explosive sniper. I looked around and saw an iron beam and I was really bamboozled. Yeah, I was exactly the same because I thought it was coming from on top. We're shooting a fucking repair. Well, that's awesome. That's our first win of the night, peeps. We'll take that. That's a nice comeback after our getting murdered in the first 2 seconds. We can both have a like. Hang on. Are we saying that I carried... Oh, actually, look at it. Well, actually, no, you destroyed more mechs than me. But if we're talking damage, just saying. Maybe I should pick... Damn it, I should have taken a picture of that so I had the proof. It's amazing, though, how quick those... What's the mech? The triple one? How quickly that can burst down a mech. I couldn't believe how quick that goes, like. Hey, Fib! Guess what, Fib? I just carried bot.
Mm-hmm. What happened?
It's true, he did.
I finally pulled it out of my ass. The game.
So
nothing
happened?
We just got ganked. It was 3-on-3 human versus human, and we got ganked at the end. So I managed to burst down the three mechs using a Hydra and de-mechable. And then, as always, the turrets were an absolute pain in their ass. But that's why I'm a dirty, dirty, dirty Doomlight player.
You got carried, bot.
I think it was the first time for everything.
Yeah, I did.
It's normally him
no,
carrying
us. No, it's not
us.
The first time. Fucking throw every other game. I got dressed like what, 3 times? Kept dying.
Oh my god.
Where are we going, boss man?
Why? I don't know.
The leader is sleeping. Leader fell asleep again.
Why am I always the parachute leader? I don't want to. You know what? Wherever the wind takes us.
Ayumi, let's go.
Oh, we got teams dropping in. We got people going to castle. We got people going to city hall.
Oh, God. I'm gonna go to plaza.
Yeah, plaza.
There's only one person going to Ayumi and one person going to there. Ooh. Alright, good so far. Purple pulse rifle.
Legendary iron cannon.
Nice.
Lies.
I'm not gonna say no, it'd be rude to say no.
Oh, I still don't have a weapon again.
There's loads down
kill.
Here.
I want to kill, I heard that.
I have a car, it's okay. Where did I get a car? Come get it.
There's another car guy over here. There's one behind you. Got
I have a C boat. Sorry.
Let me get this bot right down. Lovely. This one has a pulse rifle.
I need a helmet, and that's a sentence I thought I would never say in public. Cheers, photo! Thank you! And this is why, bots, you should always load your weapons.
No more cat and mouse.
Yes, just so you know, I'm streaming, if you're wondering why I'm talking to random people.
Okay.
I hope that's okay.
That's fine. I got no problem with it.
You are now famous.
People can now see that we're all as bad as each other. Bot.
About to say it. Now it's time to die every round. It's time to place 27 every round now that you're streaming.
He's never going to live this down, you know that, don't you?
Oh, I see someone nearby you, bot.
Yeah, I see. Uh-huh. Why you put me? Have me kill my own kind. It's just a bot.
Gotta get kills. 7 kills are great. Where the hell are we going?
Well, we can go Ayumi or we can go for the airdrop.
I'm go for airdrop, why not?
Yeah, I'd love a good airdrop.
You're after the Hydra again, right?
Yes. Well, I've nearly got her up to max rank now. I'm like one rank off max rank. And then I do all that extra damage to mechs and take less damage, so... Which I know is dirty. But I'm a dirty, dirty player.
Let's see if you get there before me. Let's see how fast you can drive.
Bot behind you, player.
Lies.
I can't believe you fell for that.
No, I didn't. I have already stopped. It was giving you an advantage.
I'm just having a lovely skateboard ride while you guys are doing your thing.
Go on, you can have the explosive sniper if you want it.
Alright, I do.
That snowman looked pretty funny. Legendary shield and shotgun there if anyone wants it.
I will go for a shotgun in a second. I see someone in the distance. Oh, come on.
What? You dropped no loot? Well, that was pointless.
Yep.
Oddie!
So I was trying to help to open an airdrop earlier today.
Ah, come on.
And this guy came with a mech. And he just bumped it, like he gave me a little boop, and he interrupted the opening. Then he opened it first, and then he like stole the floor first. That's something dirty you can't do, just like, go with a mech and ram the other guy, so you interrupt the opening.
Thank you for the lurk, Oddie, love you.
Thank you for the lurk, Oddie, love you.
Yeah, it's going to close that way. So we may as well just go across now.
I'm gonna have to pull out my mech really quickly.
Good show.
Let's roll.
Where did this person go? Or bot, whatever they are.
Where's that other airdrop? Do you wanna go for the other airdrop? It's only over there.
Whatever.
Yeah, we may as well.
Oh. Oh, I found them. There you are. Yeah, this is not a bot.
Are you okay?
I'm good.
Okay.
They're not really doing much damage anyways.
We're
go for the airdrop. I got it.
Did you see that? I almost faked concern.
There we go. All right,
I'm on your tail. You won't get away from me. No more cat and mouse.
You want the mediator?
Want your bot, sorry?
You want a mediator? The weapon I just picked up.
The LMG, yes please. Yeah, I'll drop the shotgun for anyone who wants it.
No, okay, come back. I already had the shotgun. Can we trade again, sorry? Because I already have a shotgun. Do you have anything else?
Well, I don't really want to get rid of my iron
cannon. Okay, never mind, it's okay.
Oh!
It's okay, never mind.
Oh boy.
You
That's
okay?
not good.
Me too.
No, I'm not. Definitely not. Oh god. Time to bail.
Yeah.
That is a doom light, I believe.
I have a car. You can pick it up. If you want. Yeah, just pick. Oh, you have one as well.
Yeah.
Oh, I see the doom light.
Yeah.
Is the full squad or just you?
No, I only saw just them.
Yeah, I don't see a squad. I think we can just like jump him. I see a pilot behind him.
Okay. Well, chasing a bar.
Oh yeah, it's an Aurora. That was dumb. Maybe we should just retreat. Yeah, just go.
Alright.
My bad.
Circle, we're just gonna have to leave. Oh god. Oh no.
Oh, that's why we've been through the
squad behind us too.
Yep, there's another squad.
Yep.
Just try to run over them. I think it will work. Nope. Definitely didn't.
I wondered why I got burst down so quick. I was getting iron cannoned in the ass.
Don't think it's over now.
Yeah.
Yep.
Armed target approaching.
Literally full squad. That's unfortunate.
Two whole squads. Lovely.
Oh, you're both down,
shit. No, I'm good.
So oh, you're still alive?
I'm in my mech.
Oh, I didn't realize. Thought all of us died. My bad.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, well, I'm just gonna leave those two squads to fight it out.
No, they're going for me right now. The Gabriel.
Let me see, just watch from the stream.
Over there. Well, this is lovely.
Right, let's have a look where the circle's gonna go next. Gonna end around tuning center. All I can see is the smoke coming from your mech.
I now have a backup plan for when I need to escape. Just pull out my mech and let it kill it. That's all I gotta do.
There you go, take that. It's only half health, but it's better than a skateboard.
Oh. Target locked!
Thank you. Very toasty car you gave me.
Well, we can see if we can find another one here.
Oh, it's a car coming.
Yeah, coming down the street. It's the squad.
Yep. Oh, that's fun.
Well, we can still get second. We just hang back. I know it's not the most exciting thing to do, but...
Look, I'm just here for ranks. Okay, I'm fine with it.
Oh shit. Did not mean
Sometimes
to do that.
Sometimes you just gotta know when to run. Can I get this quickly? Let's see. Just be over here. Oh, I got another car. Nice.
Somehow I get the feeling that those two cars that just rushed you, one of them's going to be the Gabriel, and it's now going to be set atop somewhere sniping.
Aurora,
hang on. Pop wrote us off and he insta left. He's not even watching us.
he said he was gonna watch your stream.
Yeah, he's in the street. In the stream even, not in the street. Right, let's just hide up here. I'm quite happy hiding here.
Press E. Or yeah, just to hide better.
You should have faith, especially after the last one. I know, look at us. We're about to carry him to second, at least. And he writes us
probably
off.
Not second, no. Maybe third.
I am hurt.
I mean, but that's on you. You always gotta watch, because whatever rank we get, you get two. Now you're just stuck with whatever rank you got.
Yeah, you're saying I'm waiting and sitting on my minus 10 points when you guys will probably get that dub. No, like I legit thought we were all dead. Didn't even see your hit points. Should have faith. I am the greatest person in the world at running away. I've made an art form of it. Oh, time to move.
Yep. There to our left. They might... I don't want to be here. They might come for the airdrop. That's the issue.
That's alright. If they do, that means we can...
If I just...
ambush them. If we just jump out of the mechs, they shouldn't be able to see us.
Yeah, but my mech is about to die. I didn't have anything to heal it.
Oh, hang on. Come here.
Skateboarding.
Use them. It heals it while it's in your pocket.
I hope so.
Yeah, 30% over 1 minute. Okay, only use one at a time. Right, we're going to have to move again.
There's a skateboarder next to us.
That's okay.
No. And a car. That's fun. Right behind us. I think the zone's going to take him out.
Well, that's okay. There's the cars in front of us. And the Doomlight.
It's just not gonna notice us. Oh. Demeched. I'm just gonna stand still and look like a burning car.
Oh, we're second! We're guaranteed second, because that's a full squad.
Yep. Nah. I wanted to stand here and look like just a broken car.
Gotcha!
It's not gonna work.
Damage confirmed!
Does Gabriel not know that you can still hit him while he's...
Zone. Near. My lord.
I'm on your tail. I made a tactical mistake.
It was worth a try. That's alright, we got
second. I mean, we're probably not going to win either way. Time to die trying to survive. Oh!
Oh, I got a kill! Oh no, you got a kill! We'll take that!
I got Gabriel.
We'll take that! Unfortunate sandwich, good escape, even though I missed it. It's okay, we still love you. Okay. I'll even give you a like, even though you abandoned us. Okay? You get a like, even though you abandoned us. You do know now, we're going to have to go for therapy. Lots of therapy. We're now both going to have abandonment issues. It's all your fault as well.
I got that, Gabriel.
But it's all your fault. We're going to cry ourselves to sleep every night.
No, here.
Because you
have a heart emote.
Because you abandoned us.
Honestly, I'm just gonna have to sue you for emotional distress.
Yes, yes, I think we should file a class action together. Us and him. Us and him.
I am distressed. I feel neglected.
There we go. That's my emote just for you, okay? See that? That's me crying in a corner.
I mean, you're not in the corner. You should probably walk over there first.
I would, but there's this horrible bug that gets you caught there, and then it makes you feel like you're about to fall out of the building, and then that makes you feel sick, and it's so weird. It's like legit weird as anything. echoing off someone. I think it's Doom. Doom bot. Oh god, I'm so confused right now. This is what he's done. He scrambled my brains.
Huh? Me?
Just let me call everybody's most favorite match, okay?
No.
You know why we failed that? And it was because I didn't have a Hydra. I'm just throwing it out there.
Oh, you could have broken that, Gabriel, if you did.
Broken him? He would have been crying. He would have been my bitch. He
would have been my bitch.
I would have fitted a collar and everything. Taking him walkies. I would have fed him and watered him regularly. Vadya Karp, Katie Karras. Oh, Colby again.
Yep, we died to him before.
Well, as long as we don't land the same place, we should be alright.
I'm going Crimson Valley, I don't know. Might not be safe.
Oh well. Probably shits not. And giggles.
Die trying.
I am very trying, or so I get told.
You want me to go? Never mind. I could go on Azawa, it's like probably safer. Too late for that.
I do not see anybody around. So it might be okay.
They're just lulling you to a false sense of security.
For now.
I'm gonna go to
the main building has the most loot. Oh, I've been killed there. Like there? Yeah, I've been killed. Some squads dropped there.
Oh, some did.
Huh? Not now. You see anyone?
Oh, okay.
No, I can't see anyone.
No, I didn't see anybody going down.
No, I think it's just us here.
Until the bots spawn. Mine. Like right now. Mary spawned. And
here comes trouble. Enemy infantry has been stopped.
Two of the wonderful community that I've met playing this game. So Fib and Bot.
Hello.
Oh, got it. Cause me abandoned me. He's gone to play the silly bean game. So good if you told me to download. It's not this. Not this, is it? A battle royale game. Yeah, maybe.
it's game like, salesman.
It's like Titanfall. It's waifu Titanfall.
Is this your best bits for this game, Mr. Salesman?
Well, I've done pretty well so far on getting people to download it. I'm quite,
might get it better, you know?
quite proud of my record.
Make it a bit more enticing.
It's alright, it's only Danny and she knows me.
Right.
Yes, Dan, it is. And what do you mean you've been replaced? You abandoned me. You blew your PC up on purpose and abandoned me.
You're getting that one.
It is a Battle Royale game I won't be downloading. You say that! I hate Battle Royale games.
Same.
And yeah, there we go. I guarantee you the majority of people who play this game absolutely hate Battle Royale games.
I'd agree with that.
It's completely different to a Battle Royale. It is legit just pure fun. Oh, I don't think... don't think that was a bot, I think that was an actual player.
Was there no numbers behind the name?
There was no numbers behind the name.
No, nah, there's bots without numbers.
But a name like Nanovirus.
Yeah, the name maybe not.
But if he's here, where's his squad? Honestly, Dad, just try it at least once. I guarantee you, you will have so much fun.
So I think we can go get the airdrop.
Yeah. If it makes him feel better, we get to play in giant robots. It's fun.
Look, it's like giant Transformers. You have cars that turn into people.
Woo! There you are.
And it's free, so it's not going to cost you anything. Not going to cost you anything to try it. It's only 4 GB. So it wouldn't even take up that much room on your hard drive. Hydro missile launcher. Oh my god, the gods of RNG have listened to me. There you go, you can have a shotgun. Have a shotgun.
Do you want the golden ion for it?
Do I want? What do you want? What?
Huh? Golden ion cannon. Do you want to trade?
No, I do not want to trade.
All right.
I want the Hydra missile launcher. I worked too damn hard and travelled too far to get that. I travelled at least 500 meters.
Combat mode engaged.
In a car.
Okay. But it's the thought that counts, and it was the effort that was put in.
Well, I think we can go Sunset Clock and then south. Nazawa Street. Maybe that would be safer.
Well, sure. People tend to be creatures of habit, so I'm going to guess that Colby and all them went back to hotel.
Nah, I don't know. They should be gone by now. They're English already, but there is.
Right here. It's a car.
There's still half of the field remaining in this match. Everybody's fighting hard.
We can just cut like straight down. I don't know.
Danny, stop being a naysayer. Just download it and try it. Literally, all it will take is 10 minutes of your life. And if Bob kicks off because you're downloading, tell him I said.
Tell
Tell him you've got to put up with him screaming like a girl at the football. So you can put up with 10 minutes of you downloading. I feel so horrible when I kill those robots. It's like they pop out and go, Mummy! And then we shoot them in the face. Yes, that's all I'm asking. That's
and
all
that's
I'm asking.
The MVP.
When you get the PC, have a look at it. And I honestly, look at Cap. Cap said he'd never download it and never played it. He downloaded, played it, and he's been obsessed with it since. Smee's been obsessed with it. Levy's been obsessed with it. Hannah is too scared to download it, just in case she enjoys it, because she considers it a weeb game. Mrs. G downloaded it. She enjoys it and plays it now most nights.
That's a Gabriel.
Where's
MVP board. Just said.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
So that's
was
something we're going to look forward to later.
Oof. I panicked then. I was like, oh no, not a Gabriel again. It is legit like the only Mac I hate fighting.
Yeah. He even has a skin for it, so it's like a tricon.
Someone on bridge by themselves, so probably a bot. Yep, bot.
You can run people over, Danny. I thought you were meant to be getting it back now. If you want an iron cannon, there's a purple one there. I thought you were meant to be getting it back this week. I got like all excited that you'd be back online this weekend. Are we going to go for those two drops? Sorry, it doesn't matter.
Oh.
Yeah, they're both inside. If we go for the gold one first. Because has anyone got a call yet? Hey, it's Weeby. Celtic, even you've downloaded it. So you can't say anything. You just haven't tried it yet.
Where is Bot? Oh, he's right there.
You might want to take a, like, use a car. So you can keep up.
Oh, shit! Boltus! Run away!
Alright, I'm coming.
Run away!
Damn it!
Do it.
It's
okay,
the squad.
Wait, it's okay.
It's
just
the bay. Squad.
Okay, just bail. Oh, the ring is closing. Let us go inside the ring, okay? Like, chasing you.
Oh!
Yeah, they're chasing. Yep.
Yep.
Going to fight them here or no?
Yeah, might as well. We're going to have to fight them soon.
I don't know if we have a choice.
Okay, yeah.
Oh great,
Aurora. No, channel. Going to jump the Aurora.
Add
the fucking laser beam. Aurora low, nice.
Boltus versus Boltus, who's better?
Well, you could have my turrets to help you, if that's any good.
Yeah, focus the Boltus.
That'd be nice. No, you're not going nowhere.
My bad.
Oh my god, Gabriel.
And there's a Gabriel on top, yep.
The Boltus went down. Ah.
You okay?
I'm good.
He's backed off. He's backed off, he's run away. Get good, scrub.
Oh, that's a bot. Okay.
There's a pilot there as well with a Gabriel. Going to jump them in 5 seconds.
I'll try and keep their attention.
Oh!
Yep. I'm going after the Gabriel. Oh, he saw me.
Impact on target.
Bot.
Focus on Gabriel. God, they broke me so fast. Oh, I see a pilot here. Lots of pilots, actually. Like, to use a car, there's many pilots.
I don't know if that's a bot behind me or not.
Gotcha. Oh, Gabby broke my car.
Take the risk.
Retreating.
Here comes trouble.
Ah, he's chasing
me. Don't think it's over now.
Yep, Gabby.
I've got him to back off.
Don't think it's over now.
I'm shooting the Gabriel right now. Oh, God.
Oh, shit, I'm getting shot from behind.
I'm target approaching. I'm
Fuck.
For now.
Gabriel's on me right now.
There's a pilot here.
I'm kind of busy.
Incoming attack. Move. Damn it, I'm on your tail. You won't get them in trouble.
What got me? Ah, oh, shit, the Aurora. Fuck, sorry. I didn't see him behind me.
Colby killed you. God, same team again.
Oh god, no.
Oh well, top 10. We'll take that.
Dang it.
Yeah, no, I got the Gabriel and the Boltus literally to slivers of health left, but I didn't see the Aurora behind me. And obviously then he just beamed me in the back. Let's give him a like for their efforts, in all fairness to him. God, Danny, that was ages ago. That was legit ages ago. That was even before your PC broke, love.
What are these stars
Which
doing
is fine.
Right now? I got four.
Looks like you're almost super one.
Mm-hmm.
Are these bloody carnival things reset yet?
I think so.
Hey, Mr. A, what time are you streaming, sir? What time are you doing Beans of Doom? God damn, has it really been 3 weeks, love?
God damn, has it really been 3 weeks?
Shit, it doesn't feel like that long. It most probably does for you, because you haven't had a PC, but... Yeah, Mr. A, what time are you streaming Beans of Doom with me and Mr. Ballsy? And it's me streaming it, because that's going to be like his first ever official Wizard stream, if he is.
Today is another beautiful day, and I too am full of sunshine.
Okay. After this match, and it should be coming up for about 30 minutes, and then I'll I will tab you, you sexy bastard. He did turn around and tell me that he was he's playing. He's definitely playing with you and Ballsy. Otherwise, he'd be in here playing Waifu Titanfall. Also, have you downloaded Waifu Titanfall yet, sir? If Mrs. G can win games of it, think what you'd be able to do. No, Vanny, just a normal Siggy, I'm afraid, mate. Pri, you sexy bastard, hello.
Oh, we're playing with Slayer.
Oh, God.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
Shall we just lay down and die now?
I'll just hide in a corner.
Okay. Hide in a corner and just keep spamming this emote until they leave us alone. Maybe they might leave us alone and walk away. No, mate, I'm too tight to buy pre-rolled cigarettes, so I roll my own. Don't get me wrong, I do smoke it, but I just haven't got any at the moment. That dry green life.
No.
I'm getting motion sickness, I don't know about you.
I'm sorry.
Oh, we're going shopping! Yes!
Just being cautious.
Yes! Bagsy, the pink item. I don't know what it's going to be. Yeah, no, mate, it's dry as hell over here at the moment. So it's not the best.
Shooting.
I see. I don't know. Maybe a squad.
Yeah, and plus over here, it's still illegal. Because the government haven't worked out that they could make tons by taxing it. What? I can't jump through the window.
Distance.
If it's not a squad, it's at least like two or three bots.
I see two bots right now.
Yeah, it's decriminalized loads of places over there, isn't it? Which is cool. But loads of the boys that I normally play with, both of them are big smokers. Levy. I can't remember where Levy's from, but Levy smokes it as well, and I think it's legal where he smokes it from. Right, hang on, there is a yellow box here, but how the hell do you get into it? Hey, I worked that one out last night. I knew that's what you were doing. But in all fairness, if it's decriminalised where you are, you can actually legit smoke it on stream. Because you're not actually breaking any laws, because it's legal. Yeah, you are right. It is legal. It is just wouldn't get a ticket for the bird, and you will get a ticket for paraphernalia. All right. Well, I see people on Twitch all the time, legit just smoking bongs and stuff. Fuck me, it's like amazing. I'm going to be lost now. I don't know, we will see. Not comfortable toking it in front of the homies. Yeah, no, that's fair enough, man. But, honestly, I don't think there's an issue. If it's legal where you are, it's absolutely fine. I'm going to go for that, because I've never taken that one before. We're going to be stealth. Have you seen the statement Twitch put out about hot tub streamers? No, I haven't seen it yet. All I know is that Amaranth was crying like a bitch on Twitter, even though like a month ago she was saying that she knew that she was going to get demonetized for doing it. So, unlucky. But apparently I am officially a furry hot tub. How? What am I again? I am a furry hot tub. I can't remember what I got called altogether. Furry Hot Tub Mukbang ASMR Streamer. That's the one. Okay, I'll put my clothes back on. Was about to go live in the hot tub. Hey, Sir Riddix, good evening, sir. How the devil are you? How was work after?
Direct hit.
What, you bitch?
There's a couple of airdrops on my ping, but maybe they have a squad.
Really, I headshotted her as well. That is really, really unfortunate and annoying. I'm not gonna lie.
Let's roll.
Yeah, have some lasers up your butt.
Gotcha.
Someone took a portal, probably to the airdrops.
Maybe.
I'm on your tail.
All right, I'm going to shoot you.
No more cat and mouse.
Sorry. There we go. So that person.
Almost done with work and about to head home. How about you? Yeah, I had a really, really quiet day actually. The sorry, not sorry in your title is giving me flashbacks to the other night on this game. It is because you said that and you told that story that I actually legitimately put it into the title. That is the reason it is in the title, because of your story the other night. Because it legit had me. In fact, it was last night. It legit had me in stitches. Danny, if you want to do a hot tub stream, I will lose all respect for you, but you'll make shitloads of money. I'll still be your friend, but I'll lose all respect for you. Also, it would feel wrong to tune in and watch it, because it'd be like watching my sister in a hot tub. I was speechless. I would. I'll start a hype trade on that shit. See, I told you you'd make lots of money. Mr. Anderson will be the first one to contribute. Eyes glued. I'm used to getting no respect and taking off the clothes. Yeah, I think I'll do a hot tub stream. Oh my god, if you do a hot tub stream, Cal, that's it. I am unsubscribing from Twitch. I'm uninstalling Twitch, even though it's not installed. I'm uninstalling it. Yeah, all right, just show it off, because you could turn into a fucking hamster ball. All right, I'll let you off, because you left that for me. Love you. Who's the MVP? Oh, look at that. It's a Boltus.
It's me.
Oh, it's Fib! Oh, yeah, it's a fucking Boltus. Oh, no, it's Fib. She's on my team. I know her. No one ever said I'd pay attention, all right? I legit just walk through life with my eyes closed. Where are we? Warm up the old bathtub. And Twitch has put a statement saying that they now put hot tub streams as a category. What, really? I think it's time to find a new platform to stream on. A Celtic with them. Let me find my secret credit card that I hid from Mrs. G. I'm still wearing my top hat, of course. Of course, sir. You just can't dunk your head. That's all.
You
already
coming.
Gave away your
fight.
Game.
Incoming
where would
attack.
One
Move.
Go to stream, though? on Facebook. Shit, where, hang on, am I getting... Ah, fuck. I found the team.
Oh, God.
Yeah, and they got a Harrier.
You can see they have a Boltus, too.
Impact on target. Damn it.
That's lovely.
Damn it. I'm retreating for now.
Run away! Run away!
I'm gonna be going down.
Damn it!
Oh, there's a hurricane as well.
Yeah, the hurricane got me.
Yeah, we said that. Oh, we can take the portal maybe. Yep, I'm taking the portal.
I'm gonna try to make it to the portal.
Armed target approaching. Evaluating threat.
Over there.
Enemies nearby. Stay alert. Target's incoming. I made it.
Ah, damn it.
Oh no.
Damn it to the shotgun.
Nope, not gonna risk it.
Thank you for
the
lurks!
Oh no, someone took the portal. Oh, I see a car. Not good.
Get the track. Do you mean a mankini, Danny?
Oh, I see you over there.
Oh, there's a Doomlight as well. So dead.
Yeah, I think we joined the sweatiest lobby possible.
Yep, literally.
What with Slayer?
Honestly, I don't know where to go.
Colby. Oh, you can just steal that car.
Yep.
I'm just watching from a distance.
An Aurora.
Come on.
Baby. Run away! Run away! Run away! Do you know what? I think that is literally the one sound clip I'm missing from Monty Python and the Holy Grail.
Hi, Finn.
Hello.
Okay, what now?
Just having...
I don't have a recharger. Maybe we should go... No, no idea. Just hide wherever, like maybe a unit. If they're in closest.
Oh! Why did I just press that? Ignore that. No, there's a bikini for women that are triangles literally covering the nips. Well, apparently quite a few of the streamers are going to be getting in trouble anyway because they're meant to be wearing bikinis, and what they've actually been wearing is Victoria's Secret underwear. Now, if they can afford to buy Victoria's Secret's underwear and stream in it, then there is something legitimately wrong. All titties matter,
yeah,
yes. Even male titties matter.
See someone in the distance.
You do?
Yeah. Might be a bot. Looks like it. They're just bouncing
around. Hell then, if they've now put... I'm guessing then that this new category of hot tub streams means that... I can't see how they're getting away with it because children use Twitch.
Okay.
Oh, what? Where are you shooting?
I was just shooting a bot. A bot that's now spectating me.
You say that, but I have noticed there's a bit of a thing going on now where people are taking bot names. Like real players, because I've seen them in community chat. Damn,
yeah,
legit streaming the wrong
there's
thing.
Some players that... There's some players that have been
movie.
Making jokes saying that they want to change their names to a bunch of numbers at the end so people can be confused why a bot killed someone.
Oh, I don't even have a skateboard.
It is nothing less than softcore pornography. It is disturbing, dude. It absolutely sullies the platform. Yeah, exactly. This is meant to be a streaming platform for gamers. Not straight in front of you.
Oh, I see a pilot.
There's one to your right outside City Hall as well. He's just backed off back to City Hall.
Yeah.
Yeah, try to ignore the boat if you can. Maybe not.
I want the kill. I
love the kills. Yeah, no, Bunny, I mean, I'm in complete agreement with you. There are children that use Twitch. And they have
legit... Andromeda bot as well.
They have legit just... Well, I don't even know. I watched Amaranth for like literally 2 minutes the other day. And she turned the bubbles on in the stream. And she was doing the anime face with the tongue popping out like she was orgasming. It was
oh god, Aurora.
Wrong. I literally just turned her off straight away.
Pink?
But she's always on the front page.
City Hall. On the roof.
Huh? Where's Aurora? Pinky. City Hall? Oh
yeah,
no, I see.
No, next.
That's the only thing I can think that they will end up doing is that they will end up not banning, but demonetizing everyone that does it. And I think that's the best option. But I suppose they're doing it. And also, it's this other thing as well, that they're able to link to their OnlyFans, which is like some of the most pornographic stuff you've ever seen. Though Smee did tell me that he's seen Amaranth's OnlyFans, and it's like the shittest thing you've ever seen. Yeah, and she does the same on YouTube as well, because she calls it trying on outfits. Nice dodge.
They're in dusty much damage. Where is he?
Oh, damn. That's great.
Oh, my bad.
Can I steal this car? Going for it.
So dead. Can
stole
I heal?
The car. That was worthless. I'm down. Do not come for me.
I think he ignored you.
Bolt is behind you.
Well.
Right, anyway, we got we're gonna get third anyway, because that's a full team of three. Oh no, we got second.
Yeah, we did.
Oh, that'll do. Especially seeing we were playing against Slayer.
Bolt is down.
Oh, I see a car.
Yeah, that was the car that was Boltus.
The problem is because streamers can make it mature, so they will just blame the streamer, not the platform. It won't get demonetized because they made it a category and it makes them money. Then if that's the case, third. Okay, we'll take that. That's still good. Oh, Slayer died. Big sex dude. Yeah. You know, I have, same as you, Van, I have children, Danny has children. Would you let your children now come onto Twitch knowing that they could possibly be subjected to that? Fair play to Halifax. He pulled that out the bag. That was clutch as anything. Shall we wait a minute before we queue, let them queue again?
Yeah, because they were still fighting, that team.
No, it literally just finished. It literally just finished, so they're queuing right now, I reckon. I know! Yeah, exactly. Give them a minute. Let them queue up again. Let them get in the game, and then we'll go for it. What was I gonna put? I wouldn't know, but you know, in school they're teaching kids at the age of six sex education, etc. How do I make a spin wheel for a giveaway? Streamlabs? Oh shit, giveaway! I completely forgot all about that. I'm meant to be doing a bloody giveaway tonight for the game. fuck. Hang on. I had to watch a YouTube. There is a way to do it through... Hang on. Nightbot. Giveaways.